A photography teacher that comes to mind, I showed him a picture and I said, "What is photography?" And I handed him my photograph and he ripped it into four parts and he handed it back. And I said, "What'd you do that for?" He says, "That's photography." And I said, "I don't understand. How is that photography?" He said, "Photography could be whatever you want it to be."
Every time a new technology, a new software, a new device has come along, Laurence has seized it and incorporated it into his work.